All right, Ski House and Stratton fans. I saw something that I think is quite interesting, is they had the rope down on the Grizz, and they didn't have an ungroomed terrain sign on it. So let's go see what it's going to be like in the Grizz. Had one day grooming on it, but we're going to find out. Not bad. Just a sheet of ice with a little bit. They got it yesterday. They did not do it again last night. But the bents are holding it. As you can hear, I'm on the waterfall right there. Let's hit it again, and again. Yeah, not bad. Challenging, I'll say that. No marbles. No marbles whatsoever. So you can hear it. This is what it must have been like. Well, it wouldn't have been yesterday, because this probably would not have been open. So definitely a challenge on the upper part of Grizz.